There are the key particulars in his favor. It is Butte's crowd, the Romanian, who has become a favorite in Canada. Andrade, the first one introduced, 28-2, 21 knockouts from Mexico. He beat Vitaly Sipko in Montreal in the title eliminator. And Lucien Butte was in the crowd that night and gave him a lot of encouragement. So there was some good banter between the fighters that night. And Andrade made some fans of his own. He's a pro since 1999. One loss to Butte, one loss to Mikel Kessler. Won 24 fights before the loss to Kessler. He's trained by Wayne McCullough. McCullough, a bantamweight champion in his day. Butte, meanwhile, 24-0, 19 knockouts. The crowd chanting his name like it's a concert. They want the performer to appear. Got points for special effects. He's a pro since 2003. Comes into the music of U2. In 2008, he beat Andrade 117-109, 115-111, and 115-110. He won the IBF 168-pound title in 2007 against Alejandro Berrio. So he's on his way in. I'm Dave Bontempo. I'll be bringing you the action. And in a matter of moments, the fighters will be introduced. Butte now resides in Montreal. Being a native of Romania. crowd getting into it, chanting Boutte, Boutte.
L'École de Québec, Oscar de la Hoya's Golden Boy Promotions and Interbox present l'événement principal. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event. 12 rounds of boxing for the IBF Middleweight Championship of the World. 12 rounds pour le champion of the monde. Sponsored by Videotron, La Caja Sports, Casino of Montreal, Coors Light, and Quebec Tourism. Sanctioned by Le Régie des Arcades de Coors des Jeux de Québec. Represented by Michel Hamlin, under the supervision of Dr. Pierre Meunier and Dr. Marc Gagné. IBF President Marion Mohammed, supervisor for the IBF, Larry Hazard Sr. At ringside, the three judges, les trois juges, Richard de Carrefour, Joseph Pasquale, and Pasquale Procopio. And inside the ring, your referee in charge of the action, l'arbitre Benji Estevez. And now, ladies and gentlemen, and maintenant, de Ville Magnifique du Québec, mesdames et messieurs, let's get ready to rumble! Kenneth Wambler, the blue corner, official weight, 166 three-quarter pounds in 30 professional fights, 28 victories, including 21 knockouts, with only two defeats. From Jesus Del Monte, Guanajuato, Mexico, now fighting out of La Habra, California, USA, the IBF number one ranked super middleweight contender in the world, le challenger, Librado. Dans le coin rouge, the red corner, official weight, 166 three-quarter pounds, a perfect professional record consisting of 24 fights, 24 victories, including 19 knockouts, originally from Galați, Romania, now living and fighting out of Montreal, Quebec, Canada, the reigning, defending, undefeated IBF super middleweight champion du monde, Lucien Boutte.
Quite a crowd for him. In Quebec City, Canada. A couple hours from Montreal, where he now lives.
Lucien, you receive your pre-bout instructions and expect a professional effort. Check yourself at all times. Give me a good match. Buena suerte. Buen show.
All right, so here we go. Funny, if this was hockey in Canada, there would be rivalry between Montreal and Quebec City. But in boxing, he is the national hero. And we'll go with, as you look at Andrade,